stay within the sealed areas or equip your breathing masks. The virus must not get into the respiratory system. It causes serious brain cell damage. The victims, we cannot help them without access to the laboratories. It is vital to repair the ventilation system before the contamination spreads to other levels. What?
This console should open the door.
know which one I dislike more, but we could get rid of either. One nosy smartass less.
You're not afraid of the dark.
Thank you.
Damn.
Reactor leak detected. Commencing emergency lockdown. Emergency lockdown is in effect. Warning, overheat imminent. 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 Reactor leak detected. Commencing emergency lockdown. Emergency lockdown is in effect. Warning, overheat imminent. Warning, overheat imminent. Warning, overheat imminent.
That's why I'm here.
It lifts from the reactor through the technology. technical section and sewage treatment chamber and try to reach the control. I will direct you from there.
Thank you.
operate the pump for each of the cylinders.
Is that you, Dr. Tokai? What's going on? What was that noise?
Cylinder damage when it's me, Professor. I couldn't make it any faster.
Good. Good. There are doors leading to the laboratories on the right side of the room you're in. The scientist should have a code to open the reactor control. Please, hurry!
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. Hey, anybody there? Hello?
Oh, thank God! The laboratory emergency block locked the door and trapped us inside.
Great. Every door that actually leads somewhere is sealed shut. PDA won't open it.
There's a switch which removes the blockade, but the problem is that only an authorized person can open the lock itself, and only if the lockdown is inactive.
You have to find Professor Tomaszewski, fix the ventilation system, and bring him back here.
He's locked in the reactor control room. He can't get out because someone has changed all the access codes.
Every control room has an emergency code. Piotr, do you remember it?
Sure. It's 2485.
Right, hang on. I'll open everything and find him.
Oh, good God. I'm so glad you're back, Dr. Tokai.
Professor Tomaszewski, I need you to open the first laboratory. There are scientists there, and...
No, the area is still contaminated. Could you possibly help me reach the technical station and activate the ventilation system? Otherwise, no one will be able to move around without a gas mask.
I should have a spare mask somewhere.
Thank you, Albert. God, let this nightmare be over already.
When it all started, we didn't even notice the contamination. It was so well applied to the ventilation system that we took it for just a minor installation defect. There were some problems with the communication for several hours, but it was just a nuisance, nothing big. Then people started acting strange. It was all we managed to report to the Colonel before all the common channels went down. Out. Thank God you were nearby. Hurry! coming up.
Ventilation systems activated. Opening connection shaft.
Your help. Now we can open the first laboratory and rescue the scientists.
Professor!
Thank God!
Warning. Contamination detected. Lockdown is in effect. Please wait until the contamination is removed.
What was that noise?
Too late. You have to send the science vaccine for the rest of the shelter. In case contamination spreads to other.
No. Wrong. I don't have time for mistakes. Here. Fuck. I've had enough of this shit. I've had enough of this fucking place. I've had enough of this fucking day. Let's head back to the first sub-level and give the Colonel one hell of a debriefing.
Ah!
The heavy machinery section, but it's a damn maze. Martin said this section was abandoned. No wonder. I should contact the authorities. Operator's not responding, but I remember Arak's code. Damn it, he's not. What the hell is this? Maybe I can contact Machin. No answer. But I should be able to get to his apartment through the technical section.
Now what?
Thank you.
Hey, you!
The contamination here? He managed to weld this door. I'll have to go around. But there's one problem.
Get into the respiratory system.
Shelter's main gate. To think that the surface is just behind it. I look at the shelter gate and can't stop thinking. Could anyone have predicted what happened? Could I predict it? First cases of the confinement syndrome were observed long before the war. They were rare and not taken seriously. People didn't believe in the nuclear apocalypse back then. No wonder that they disregarded the syndrome. Nobody suspected that it would spread like a plague in the shelter. We should have been prepared. If only I had known earlier. Thoughts are contagious. Millions spent on defense programs and nobody cared to take it into consideration. My work would be a lot easier if the shelter were equipped with syndrome cure vending machines. Instead, we have an unknown substance that enhances the symptoms of this mental epidemic. All it took was one madman to change the shelter into a raving loony bin. I'd like to examine him. Martin's apartment should be around here somewhere on a technical level. I'll check if he's okay. Even if he's not home, there's a comm screen inside. I could use it to contact the Colonel. Shelter's main gate. To think that the surface is just behind it. I look at the shelter gate and can't stop thinking. Martin's apartment should be around here somewhere on a technical level. I'll check if he's okay. Even if he's not home, there's a comm screen.
Him!
that moves and ain't one of us.
I guess there won't be a chance to talk myself out of this. Guards. I gotta be careful.
Did you close the door?
Yeah, we're safe here. But what about the rest?
Worry about yourself.
Let's help us get it!
Remember, in case of a problem, always turn to shelter security. Officers are here to help and serve the citizens.
Responsible for this atrocity is to be found immediately. All off-duty military personnel are to report to their squad leaders at once. Search every room, corridor, storage area, and corner.
That switch isn't
Arrest
working.
Any suspects. Use all available methods, including deadly force, to break him down.
That switch isn't working. Back to the tech area.
Keep it to yourself, rookie. Damn it, I'm surrounded by lunatics and idiots.
Remember, in case of a problem, always turn to Shelter Security.
What are you doing here?
Freeze! I said freeze! Don't even think about it!
Thank you.